special guest, an amazing cellist who we're all very honored to have here tonight, Mr. Gene Hunt. It's such an honor for all of us to have you here. This is the first song I ever wrote, and I was 16 years old, and it's just that kind of time when you feel like you know everything, and I thought I knew perfect matches like peanut butter and jelly and peas and carrots. I've grown up since then, but I want to put this song to bed tonight. Got a second, then can lend me an ear, Lord.
I've got a little tale you might want to hear, my little routine I've found.
I don't even
want
to know.
A little routine I've found that might suit you well. Smiled and walked over and he said, you're a man now. He said, you're a man now. Just promise you will never tell. Never tell, never tell, never tell, tell, tell. And then he said, the smoking pot, masturbation. I smoke some up. You better believe. Go upstairs. And I spangle the days turn into months. And those months turn into years. I smoke them away. I smoke those away. And now I'm here. I find myself still stuck. Still stuck in that same routine. Do you know what I mean? I tell myself, Jay, you've got to slow down. You've got a girlfriend and responsibilities now. But my brother's voice, it still echoes in the back of my mind.
Sad truth.
My lady says she's too old for this shit. She'll stay for a while, but she'll eventually split it up. I find myself alone in my house again.
He doesn't have hands.
Gene Hunt.
Gotta believe me, I'm trying to be strong. It's okay when you're here. It's really hard when you're gone. I reach for a lighter, a pipe, a jar of Vaseline. I reach for the Vaseline and then I scream. The smoking pot,
la 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 la
smoke some more, you better believe. I wish I didn't need it every day.
In public. Right. So what I like to do now is I'd like to bring out the rest of my band.